Houston, we have a problem that I'll get back to you in a few seconds. Hey guys, Metal Breakdown here. So today, we will do the review and reaction of the song Hospital for Souls by Bring Me the Horizon. We've got a small problem. In my last video by Bring Me the Horizon, I think it was the review and reaction for Blacklist, I asked to you guys to tell me which song you would want next. So the most two popular were Hospital for Souls, and almost as popular was the song Visions. I could do Vision next, so tell me if you would want, if you would still want me to do it next. It would be a pleasure. But before I picked Hospital for Soul, I didn't check if there was a music video or lyrics video or good live footage. And I thought, oh, anyway, Bring Media Fanmade will have a video for that one. But that's not the case. They have a video for it, but it's only like 3 minutes long and the song is 6 minutes. And I cannot just pick audio version because I already know the song. I don't know if you knew that before asking me to do that reaction, but I already know Hospital for Soul. Sempiternal is the album that got me into Bring Me the Horizon. So I know it pretty well, but it's been a while since I've heard it, so I've decided to do something else. I'll pick a lyric video, not an official one, but from what I saw, it's pretty fucking good. So I'll take that, and I'll really analyze the lyrics while doing the reaction, and I'll really tell why I love this song and everything about it and everything I think about it. So should be a pretty cool video anyways. So yeah, let's fucking do this, guys, for the review and the reaction of Hospital for Souls by Bring Me the Horizon. So yeah, I talked a lot before starting the video, and the song is long, so I hope you don't mind longer video. Pretty cool so far for a lyric video. Even I can get comfy once you're settled in. I just wanted the lonely time to leave. No matter how fuck you get, it's always there when you come back down. Funny thing is, all I ever wanted, I already had. There's glimpses of heaven in every day. And the friends I have, the music I make, the love that I feel. I just had to start again. So yeah, I definitely remember that song to be a little deep in terms of lyrics, which I love. With that fucking logo that I love more than anything too. By the way, I saw Bring Me the Horizon 3 times in the last few years, in 2015, 16, and 17, and they never played that song, so I'm really sad about that. I know they played it, but not when I saw them. So yeah, really hopeless break so far. So yeah, so far this is exactly how someone with a depressed would feel. So fucking true. Like when he says, I've died 1,000 times, is it because of all the failure we experimented in life? I don't know. But that's how I interpret it. This is a fantastic part. Set my world ablaze. What a beautiful song. Like I said, it's been a while since I've heard it, like maybe a year, and I've missed it so fucking much. Now I just want to re-listen to Sempiternal from start to finish. Don't let go. I think that's what he'll say. But I don't remember after that. I think it's "Don't let go, hold me close" or something like that. And watch me burn. Oh, it's the opposite. I had the good lyrics, but not in the right order. And I also really love the title of that track, "Hospital for Souls." Like, a place for all depressed people, hospital for souls would be perfect. I would not mind going there sometimes. And I don't mind that part being that long, like that soft part, because at the end it will go back so powerful. It's an incredible build-up. And there's hospital for souls. Sorry for my singing, I suck, I know. Watch me burn. Oh, air. Oh, I think you never saw my drop. Here it is. Well, I don't know if you will see it because of the video and the picture, but hopefully. Oh, and it's already over. And he's using the same thing as my opener. I will sue that guy for sure. Just kidding. So, that was it for the review and the reaction of Hospital for Souls by Bring Me the Horizon. I don't know if you liked that video anyway, even if it was not a typical reaction. Just tell me in the comment section. But yeah. Anyway, I don't mind doing like live stuff for the last two albums that I really know well, like I did in the past. That would be cool too if you want me to do some of these songs, because for live stuff, it's always impressive. Or for the first three albums, I'm really new to them, so if you want another reaction from them, it would be pretty cool too. Like I said at the beginning, Visions was a really popular suggestion. So should I do that one next? Just tell me in the comment section what you want and I'll obey. So yeah, also if you're new here, you love Bring Me the Horizon, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. I'll see you all in the next video.